The winner of this year's Byrnsie Award goes to crew chief Tony Gibson, who earlier this year realized his lifelong dream of winning the Daytona 500 with Kurt Busch. Open and straightforward, Tony has spent over 30 years working in the sport he loves and is always willing to go above and beyond to help our broadcasting team. And let's be honest, anyone who is this excited after winning the Daytona 500 gets my vote. I know my dad would appreciate the passion. Congratulations, Tony.